What? Sorry. Long day. Hey, Captain. I need your help, and we ought to keep it hush-hush. You know about what happened here, right?
You're talking about the massacre.
Right. The station's locked up, but one of my people found an old data. It's mostly corrupted, but I pulled a couple codes off of it. One is the code to the Amber Heights gate. I don't recognize the other, but it's similar. I bet it opens a door. Graham isn't fond of talking about the history here. He had friends who worked here. The massacre hit him pretty hard. You know him. Live and let live and all that. I don't want to burden him right now, especially if this ends up being a dead end. Just a warning. The area is infested with mantisaurs. I'd send some help, but we're, you know, preparing for war. Appreciate it. Here's the code. If it works, bring back anything you find. Supplies are best, but information's good too. If someone was behind the Amber Heights massacre, it'd give a lot of people around here some closure to find out who and string them up. Good luck. Watch out for the Taros.
Ammo in your berth might combust. Wanted to poke through a high gain wireless. They only got one on Terra 2, you know, up in Byzantium.
To be honest, I'm surprised it's still standing. Every time I set foot inside, I half expect the tower to fall over.
Hey, Mana Queen Slayer! Meet my corporate compliance crew. Then check out our weapons locker. Then we call it even. We were hired to do our... The corporate model is... Wow. We'll just...
Great work.
What job did the board assign you when you came of age? Bet it was something real neat, like professional flexing.
Welcome, Mr. Charles.
Welcome back. Let's see. This one's got the Amber Heights captain. Yeah. I know he's got his head in the clouds, but I always believed there was a core of good there. What the hell happened to live and let live? Thank you for bringing this back, but I need some time. I gotta think. I'll let you know if I figure something out.
Rats. Let's clear the sulfur sun fucks out so Hayes can rest in peace.
Hayes was the... What's up?
Do you hear that? Oh, great. I love...
Aw, oh, I...
Tug on my heart. Yes, indeed. But...
Does it...
I don't know how.